junk food, I think everyone is already aware that it is something which we should not eat. So my father says it is not junk food, it is only junk. It does not qualify as food at all. So let me keep that aside. I think everyone is already aware. So many people say, "Ma'am, why don't you speak about cigarettes and alcohol?" I tell them, everyone already knows that it is bad. I don't need to speak about it. So let us speak about things which probably people are unaware of, the facts which have been hidden so that people do not know them and so that the companies can sell their products. So the first one amongst these things which I would like to share with all of you is about chocolates. The FDA, Food and Drug Administration, is the topmost authority when it comes to food substances. They set the standards which everyone needs to follow worldwide. These are the standards. So the FDA permits 4% of cockroach parts legitimately by weight in 100 grams of chocolate. So 4%. So in 100, 4 grams of cockroach parts. So the reason behind this being, cocoa beans are grown usually near the equatorial region in South America. That's where most of it comes from. So the cocoa beans are first harvested and they go through the process of fermentation before any extraction can be done. The first step is fermentation. So we all know when something ferments, it emits an odor. So this odor is very pungent for us, but cockroaches love this smell. So they get attracted towards the vats in which the fermentation is occurring, and they come and fall into the vessels in which fermentation is taking place. So when the cockroaches come and fall there, all the manufacturers and the growers who are dealing with it, they gave a letter, an application to the FDA saying, "It is impossible for us to separate these cockroaches. It is impossible for us to prevent this from happening because the odor is so strong. So please give us permission to sell it as it is." So the FDA goes, inspects, looks around and says, "Okay, let me set a standard beyond which it is not permissible." So they agreed upon 4% to be legally permitted. And of course, we know how much we love our rules and how strictly we follow them. So 4%, how much is that? How much does a cockroach weigh? It is very light, right? So if you are having one bar, 100 grams of chocolate, you may be consuming 16 cockroaches. Do you like it now? Everyone loves the flavor of chocolate, but you do not know that you're actually eating cockroach parts. The most dangerous thing regarding eating cockroach parts is that it has a direct effect on your lungs. We find so many children today who are asthmatic, who have breathing problems. One reason is, of course, the pollution. Another major reason being children being addicted to chocolates. Not just children. I think it's easy for us to stop children from eating chocolates, but adults, trust me, it is much more difficult to do that. So we have all become so used to it, so used to the flavor. And what else is there in chocolate? Along with this cocoa, we have two more substances, both of which are equally harmful. One is sugar, the other is maida. So do you know how much sugar is actually required by the body per day? A human being,